What is up, everybody? Tegan here with High Point. Thank you so much for tuning in today. Today's video is all about Apertura's brand new imaging refractor. That's the Apertura 90mm Triplet. So in this video, we're going to talk about what comes in the box, technical specifications, some of the awesome features that the APO 90 has to offer, and finally, an awesome field illumination comparison between the APO 90 and the world-renowned Takahashi FSQ 106. Let's start with the unboxing. Upon opening the box, you will find a few things. First, you will find a nice custom hard case for carrying and protecting the scope itself. It has a nice carrying handle and it makes it simple to travel with. Opening the hard case is going to reveal the 90 APO itself, a gorgeous white scope with vibrant turquoise complementary coatings, the classic Apertura style. Around it, you will find a very durable set of rings with an included handle along with a Vixen slot for added accessories. In addition to all of this, included in the box is an awesome 1x flattener capable of correcting for full frame cameras. Now we're going to talk about this in a bit, but this flattener requires the standard 55mm of back focus. So I am definitely a pixel peeper myself, being a dedicated astrophotographer. I like to really zoom in and see how those stars look. Using the 6200 and the APO 90 in the corners of a full frame field of view, I saw near perfect correction, which is extremely impressive. Take a look at this photo of Markarian's chain, and you can see that the stars here look splendid. Not only does it come with a flattener, but also a 32mm guide scope, repping the same pleasant color scheme as the 90mm itself. The Synthestyle finder bracket on the back of the scope is a perfect place to lock this down. It will also fit your ASI Air, and if you have one of those, you're definitely gonna wanna check in the description below because we have a full walkthrough video and written up instructions on the entire ASI Air system. Check it out. The APO 90 is a triplet refractor with a focal length of 540mm and a focal ratio of f6. The Apertura APO 90 is a triplet refractor using FPL 53 glass for near perfect color correction and optical quality. It includes not only a camera rotator for precise framing, but also a focuser rotator to help accommodate longer dovetails and other accessories it may otherwise interfere with. The focuser is a smooth dual speed 10:1 rack-and-pinion design, allowing for precise focus during both visual and photographic use. And another awesome thing to note is that with the Apertura diagonal, you can use this scope visually. Now we want to discuss field illumination while using this scope with the included 1x flattener. We tested the full frame field illumination of the APO 90 against the Takahashi 106 FSQ. According to Astroimage J, our analysis software, our results show that there is an 18% increase in field illumination with the APO 90 over the Takahashi while using a full frame camera. We compared our results of the APO 90 to the results provided by the 106 FSQ user manual. Now, of course, this isn't to say that the APO 90 is better. We use the Takahashi 106 as the gold standard to compare our results against. The results are showing that the APO 90 stands its ground, and thus far we are extremely impressed. We also ran the same exact test for the optional Apertura 0.8 reducer against the Takahashi 106 FSQ, and we found that the field illumination while using a full frame camera is nearly identical all the way up to 44mm. Now, in regards to flat field correction, the 0.8 reducer that Apertura offers corrects perfectly up to APS-C size sensors and corrects very well for full frame cameras. This is a perfect option if you want to widen that field of view and speed up your refractor a bit. All right, so let's talk a little bit about who this scope is designed for. All right, so let's say that you have a nice star tracker, you have a DSLR, and a wider field lens. Maybe it's a 135mm Rokinon f2, maybe it's a Red Cat 51. Now let's say you wanna upgrade a little bit, you want a sturdier mount that has a higher weight cap, but you also want a telescope that has a little bit more focal length and can capture a little bit more detail. The 90mm APO is going to provide you nearly 4 times the light gathering power as the Red Cat 51. And it's going to allow you to collect more detail, get up close and personal on those larger galaxies and nebula. The APO 90 is definitely your next step up to higher focal length SCTs or Newtonian. It sits right in the middle and is a perfect refractor for the all-around astrophotographer. This 90mm APO with its fantastic glass is going to produce some incredible photos. All right, so that is it. Thank you so much for tuning in today. If you have any questions at all about the Apertura 90mm refractor, please let us know in the comments. We'll be more than happy to assist. Be sure to like and subscribe to our YouTube channel so you do not miss any future content over all things astronomy and astrophotography. Again, my name is Tegan with High Point, and I thank you again for tuning in. Clear skies.